Hey guys, just letting you know I started that vlog channel today and I've got a couple vlogs already up on them. One of them is a personal development vlog, which teaching people how to be a writer, which is an article that I wrote just recently, like yesterday. But yeah, go check it out. There will be a link in the description or in an annotation on the video or something. I forgot how to do those, so there may not be one. Probably. I'm just blabbling now. Why do I always do that? Why? Somebody tell me. Jeez. God.